TV, I always be watching because when he has interviews, and of course with Fred Williamson over there and Michael Jai White. But this latest thing between Michael Jai White and Ari Spears, I didn't know it was that serious in the streets. Denzel Washington versus Samuel Jackson, and Michael Jai White is team. Samuel Jackson says that he could do everything that Denzel does, but Denzel couldn't do what he do. Ari Spears calls Denzel the Jordan, Sam Jackson, LeBron, all that. I ain't never thought of no comparison between those two cats. I like them for different reasons. Denzel is for a brother, prototypical leading man, cut from the same vein, suave, debonair leading man, fallen Sidney Poitier, rest in peace, and Billy Dee Williams. Stylist. It's a different type of acting. It's a leading man. He ain't gonna do comedy, he ain't gonna do nothing. He tried it. I watched Carbon Copy back in the day. And that one movie he did with he came back from the dead. I can't think of that movie now because I watched every Denzel movie. And both of them, the Carbon Copy, he was like a broke Jimmy Walker. If he had stayed like that, he'd have been a broke Jimmy Walker, JJ. So that's why he took the comedy when he did Soldier Story and he went on to Glory, etc. He had two comedies and they didn't serve him well. Samuel Jackson is versatile, but as a side man, he's loud, he gets at you. But he's not a leading man. Not like that. Action, yeah. But when they try to do it in Shaft, they kind of come across contrived. It's not the same appeal. It's not the same vibe. So comparing them two is very odd. You get a better chance if you said Wesley Snipes versus Samuel Jackson. That would be a compelling. Just like Denzel with Billy Dee Williams or Sidney Poitier. Because when you're talking, you got a prototype for a leading male. And then there's an action cat that's a side cat. I don't see how you compare the two. You can try. You ask me who's a better actor, I'll tell you Denzel. You ask me who can give you more versatility in roles, I'll tell you Samuel Jackson. See, Samuel Jackson is that brother that you'll play dominoes with, or play Uno or Tonk or something, or hit that table and crack you up. Denzel is one of the brothers you play ball with, you hang out with, y'all chopping up at the barbershop, down or around the way, cat, but more subdued. It's like low key, like he, but they hang, they've been in mood, they've done stuff, they cool, but it's a different vibe. And in a Hollywood plantation, one's gonna be a leading man, and one is gonna be the cat that quicker picker up or does it all. So I didn't quite understand this whole Denzel Washington versus Samuel Jackson, who's a better actor thing. And when you're making sports analogies with actors, that's a toughie because you got to look at the body of work and impact and so on. And Samuel Jackson's movies have made a lot of money. However, it ain't because of necessarily him per se. The films have been happening, but he's not what I call a per se leading man. On the other hand, Denzel, strong leading male figure, but even these equalizer moves, which are entertaining, all that, he doesn't hit you with the bite that Samuel L. Jackson does. So it's different. It's a different way to how you. But I want to hear some feedback on this because that tripped me out. I had never heard anyone putting those two against each other. I didn't quite understand it. But please hit like, subscribe, welcome thoughts, comments. And I do respond. Thank you. Wash your hands. Keep your mind clear. Watch out for another and share the video if you like. Peace.